Okay, this one is the next worksheet about math lesson. We will read. How many apples do my family eat in a week? Count and draw more apples to match to the numbers in the box. Okay, this one is my family. Father, mother, me yang artinya saya, Nancy, and Drew. Okay, father eating. How many apples here? Okay, father eating 12. How many? 12, 12 ya. Okay, let's count the apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh no, it's just 10. Dad need eating 12 apples. So you need to draw more apples. Okay, karena kurang apelnya. Kurang lagi berapa apelnya? Kurang lagi 2. So we draw 2 apples in here. Kita gambar apelnya. Kita gambar apelnya ya. 2 apples. Okay, I draw 2 apples in here. So let's counting again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so the father already eat 12 apples. Next one, mother eating 11 apples. So let's counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh no, just 10. Berapa yang kurang apelnya? Kurang lagi 1. So we draw 1 apple in here. Okay, 1 apples in here. So for the next question, you do it by yourself. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Next student, this one is the worksheet for today. We will learn about math lesson. Okay, we have some picture of fruits. Do you know fruit? It means buah ya. Nah, gambar pertama we have strawberry. Oh, in here there was strawberry too. This one raspberry. We have raspberry too. We have blueberry. We have blueberry in here too. And this one is cherry. Okay, there's cherry too in here. Now, what do you need to do is counting all these fruit. Okay, I will give you the example. This one is strawberry. You need to counting how many strawberry in this cake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many? It was 5. So you draw number 5. You write number 5. Okay, how many strawberry? It was 5. For raspberry, blueberry, and the cherry, you counting by yourself. Okay, that's all about the worksheet for today. But for the next worksheet, it was art craft, yeah. Okay, in here you need 3 papers of origami. Okay, you make it as 1. Jadiin satu ya, as 1. Okay, 3. 3 origami papers, and now we want to draw the ice cream. Okay, you draw straight line, and then you go straight line, and little bit circle, and going down like this. Okay, now you cutting this paper together ya. Nih, how many? 3. You cutting it together. Ya, di cuttingnya barengan. So you just draw one time, and you cutting this all following the line. Okay, following the line. Okay, this one is the ice cream that already I cut, and I have 1, 2, 3. Now we will draw 10 choco chip for each ice cream. Okay. 10, remember, on the top. 1 choco chip, 2 choco chip, 3 choco chip, 4 choco chip, it was 5 choco chip, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, just 10. We continue to do the others. Continue ya, dengan yang lainnya juga sama seperti itu. 10 choco chip. Okay, we already have 10 choco chip for each ice cream. Now we will write some number. I want to write, you should write 15 ya. Anak-anak harus menulis angka 15 di es krimnya. 15, lalu 14, 14, dan 13. Ya, anak-anak harus menulis angka 15, 14, dan 13 on your ice cream, okay? So, we have 15 in here. Miss punya angka 15. But in here, I have 10 choco chip. So, I'm missing 5 choco chip. Jadi Miss melupakan 5 choco chipnya. Jadi we need to draw 5 more choco chip. Jadi kita draw lagi 5 choco chip ya, biar jadi 15. 1 2 3 4 5. Oke. Okay. Nah, tadi kan kita punya 10 choco chip ya. Terus di bawahnya ada angka 15. Jadi kita harus menggambar 5 choco chip. Jadinya 15 choco chip. Apakah sudah 15 choco chipnya? Let's counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, we have 15 choco chips. Okay, I will give you one more example. Okay, in here we draw 10 choco chips. Ada 10 choco chip. But look at the number. Tapi lihat nomornya. Ini angka 13. Okay, 13. Tapi choco chipnya ada 10. Jadi berapa choco chip yang diperlukan agar jumlahnya menjadi 13? Okay, how many? 3. Good job. 3 choco chips ya, to make it 13. Okay, we draw 1 choco chip, 2 choco chip, and 3 choco chip. Let's counting now how many choco chip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oke, sekarang choco chip kita sudah sesuai dengan numbernya. Oke, for this one, 14. 14 ini, you do it by yourself. How many choco chip that you need in here? Berapa choco chip yang harus anak-anak gambar di sini ya? Anak-anak yang bikin sendiri. Oke, already right, draw the choco chip in here. Udah benar ya choco chipnya, already counting. And this one is stick ice cream with the glue atau double tip. Boleh pakai lem, boleh pakai double tip ya. I already open the double tip in 3 stick ice cream. Now I just need to stick this one, the ice cream to the stick ya. Ice creamnya ke sticknya. Okay, this is my ice cream. 15 choco chip. Next one, the yellow ice cream, it was 13 choco chips. The last one, it was 14 choco chips. So it finished. Thank you for watching. That's all about the lesson for today. Bye bye.